Are you ready?
Okay, so let me give you some context. A really long time ago, I thought I'd try and make vlogs.
So, this is my first vlog.
But that didn't really work out. But now with the new year and everything, I thought I'd try again.
It's okay.
Your face is kind of like annoying.
Annoying!
Like, it's just like weird anger.
But I can't hold this camera.
I want to cut it out. Then I want you to cut it out. But because it's really bad.
What is happening to your voice?
You teach me how to talk normally, please.
Talk normally.
Sanam's viewers, give me classes. I can't. Like, I've been trying for 21 years.
Like, you know those terrorists I get recorded? Like, you know? That those people aren't actually worried. Because they don't care that they kill people. Whereas I...
Are you comparing yourself to a terrorist?
I was comparing this session to an interrogation session. It's like you've kept me like stop and just talk, bro. I feel like I can't move, bro. That's me. In jail. Basically in jail.
Okay. So now you're a prisoner.
Guys, I'm funny for the first 2 minutes.
Who are you talking to?
Are your friends?
I'm gonna start something on YouTube-ish.
What, of people yelling at you?
Yeah.
Pretty much.
She's gonna have a vlog of people telling her she's terrible.
She bit me 4 times and my neck was just gonna go and bite me. Can you believe it?
Uncivilized barbarian.
This little cry baby over here. Look at her.
This is
my video. It's not yours. My video is not yours.
Give me my camera.
No.
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 Zimran Buxani,
no. No.
It's mine now.
It's not yours.
It's mine.
It's mine.
It's my camera.
You know what she did? Micah texted me on Instagram. And suddenly out of nowhere, she just says, beautiful. Like, what? In caps lock. She said, I said it because I'm beautiful.
Are you?
No.
I think there's a gap in what you know and what you don't know.
Get it?
And then
get
you zoom into her sweatshirt.
Dude.
Oh my god, no.
He's wearing
oh
this shit.
Dude, look at
there
that
are so many then. Damn it,
these are new nars, yeah? Yeah.
Oh, these.
Medium.
It will be the pants
actually.
Never.
Why?
Can I show you it?
No.
Are you mad?
Joe.
Say what you were saying. I'm not asking you to act.
Okay. That episode of Tom and Jerry where they're like, there's this waterbed, okay? They jump and they go inside this ocean, like inside the bed. They're like fish and shit. Like, I don't want that bed. That's all I'm saying.
You touch my
lens.
I'm
gonna put lotion on your lens once.
You can't. Don't put newspapers on her face.
I'm not putting it on her face, you dumb shit.
Are you actually just gonna sit like this? Simran, if you're awake, please move. She's lost it, Sim. Sim, she's planning on sitting like this the entire time.
Listen, she doesn't even have SPF on, okay? If you were there, I would do the same for you. I would want you to do the same for me.
Well, she gets like a paper cut on her face.
She won't, are you mad?
What the fuck are you guys up to? Stop filming, man! I'll hit you!
Can you cover your face? Babe, I couldn't just do it!
Yeah.